You're looking here at drone footage from above the Los Angeles home of Sean Diddy Combs, one of two of his properties raided by federal Homeland Security agents as part of an ongoing investigation. Combs is facing a number of lawsuits, including allegations of sex trafficking and sexual assault. He has denied those allegations.